one time for me. I'm great. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. Lights. Like that. My name is Jeremiah Sweaty D. That's right. I'm a lawyer. I'm a rock and roll singer. Yes, and I'm an expert at most things. She'll find out. Now, some of you might be saying to yourself, Sweaty D, what are you doing in a comedy show? It's supposed to be comedy. All right. Chances are, if you are at a comedy show, you need a lawyer. We all saw Ends Act. All right. Now, Sweaty D, you might be thinking after you leave the show, like, oh, I'm not gonna. Who was that? What happened? Okay, fair enough. Sweaty D, it's got a little jingle to help you remember when you're thinking to yourself, oh, who was that guy? What was going on?
Hold on a second.
I'm ready. Okay. If you would, I'll sing Sweaty D's song to help you remember my name. Okay. Here we go. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got legal troubles. You can't afford the fee. Give me a call. I'm practically free. What's my name? Sweaty D. Sweaty D. Sweaty
D.
What's my name now? Sweaty D. Sweaty D. Sweaty
D.
All right. You got alimony. You got testimony. I got moaning. Sweaty D don't take no baloney. What's my name now? Sweaty D. Sweaty D. Sweaty
D.
Sweaty
D.
Sweaty
D.
Sweaty
D.
What's my name now?
Sweaty D.
All right, it worked. Y'all know my name. The effective songwriting of Sweaty D. All right. Now, I know some of you might be sitting there thinking, Sweaty D, that's great. You got a name. And we know that name. And Sweaty D, but I don't, you know, what do you do? What's going to happen when you represent me? Right, I like the way you think. So I'll tell you what, I'm gonna give you a little excerpt from a recent court trial. I'm not supposed to do this, but I think it might help us out. So I'll tell you about a very famous court trial that I was part of. The rock singer, Steve Perry from the band Journey, had a very nasty divorce with his ex, O'Sherry. Thank you. It was Sherry V. Perry. I represented Miss Sherry. Now, I walked into the courtroom and I look around and I see Steve Perry's crew trying to impress everybody with their fancy suits, fancy education, fancy law licenses. Sweaty D don't need none of that. No, I walk in there, Judge. Oh, Sherry! Thanks for calling. I would like to introduce my one and only piece of evidence, if it so pleases the court. So, would you please roll that tape? Thank you very much. Let this court witness that Mr. Perry did indeed state one day love will find you. Mm-hmm. Oh, Sherry, $500,000 in lost love. Normally the jury says that part, but you know, sweaty D, I like to get out front, bulldozer of justice. Don't give him time. That's what I do. Yeah. All right. Okay, so now, some of you are thinking, sweaty D. Sweaty D, you're very handsome. Thank you. I know your name. You're very accomplished.
That's right.
But it sounds like a lot of work. I gotta think. Leave the house. All right. Hey, that's what Sweaty D makes it easy for you. As the French say, au contraire, which is French for easy justice. When you work with Sweaty D, you just pull out your evidence envelope. And you just slip into there whatever evidence you got that's gonna help you out. Let's say his example, these Cheetos, flaming hot. Don't anyone I know I've been cheating on my diet. Just one bag. All right, so anyway, you take that old envelope. Look up. Okay, and you lick that, and you just stick it. And then, all right. Okay. So you stick it. Still. All right. Well, if it doesn't stick completely, you don't want to lose that evidence. So just pull out your tape. Sweaty is always prepared. That's right. Thank you. break off.
Keep clapping for me. Keep clapping.